We got introduced to Tina through a colleague of mine, and we were a little bit apprehensive because it was going to be our first home, so we hadn't really interacted with a realtor before. And going over her website, it looked like she was somebody who was very busy in the community, so we weren't sure if she'll have time to spare, to help us find our first place. So we started off, she was very approachable. She actually came to our place and we spoke for about an hour trying to figure out what our goals are, what are we looking for in our first place, what kind of communities we would like, and we basically sent her a list of requirements, and that's basically how the process started.
Yeah, and it was really a surprise for me too because, again, first-time buyers, I didn't know how to deal with a realtor and what to expect. But yeah, she was really friendly, very approachable. We were able to walk her through our needs throughout the whole search process, and she filtered it down and helped us focus on our goals. Pretty much sure, because there were a couple of times where we did steer from our goals and we wanted this and that and a bunch of other features that we really didn't need. But then she really helped us focus and set our goals straight and helped us find the place sooner than later. And so.
The thing I really liked about it was we were looking for a lot of places online, and what she suggested, which actually worked for us, was to get out there, look at the community and see if we have a good feel for the community, and then decide if we want a place in the community or not. It helped us really check out a few communities we thought we liked and then eliminate some that didn't really work out for us. And it basically made the search a lot easier because once we zeroed in on a community, it was a little bit easier for us to figure out what places we would like in the community.
Yeah, so I mean, all in all, we had a really fun time with her. It was just, it was like just going out and, checking out different places and having fun with it instead of stressing too much about it. So we did our search as we think we did it thoroughly enough, and we finally found a place that we love to start or for Vedant to grow into. And yeah, we're very happy. And along the way, we actually got a babysitter while we were checking out the places, so that was really nice of her. And she's like family now because she's so caring, so loving. And I wish everyone else good luck when dealing with her because, they're not gonna, it's totally worth it. So, yeah.
That's it. That's our story.